Alright, so we're back. I'm going to quickly show you how to label the course, and then before we submit it, how do we export the file to PDF file and audio file, because Google Classroom doesn't automatically recognize MuseScore file. So the easiest thing for us to do here is to export them to PDF file and the MP3 audio file. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to do those things. Now, when you want to label these course, first of all, why do we need to label these course? It's to number one, show understanding of your course, showing your harmony knowledge, and secondly, it's also to make your notation more versatile to all sorts of all types of musicians. Some musicians can read the conventional notations, but there are some musicians who respond more naturally to our sort of chord symbols. So under each one of these chords, we want to label them. And typically on MuseScore expression, under text, it's positioned under the music. So we just go to our palettes. Is it called palettes? Palettes. And go to text and select expression. And we want to repeat that to all the chords expression. Instead of putting in expression marks like accelerando, dolce, all those, or that's a tempo marking. We just want to label them F sharp. E sharp, C sharp, last but not least, what's this called again? A sharp minor. Now keep this minor lowercase to indicate that it's a minor chord. Okay, like that. Now to the part where we export our file, ready for submission, submitting our work. And so we go to file, export. Again, the default format is PDF. Just go ahead, export it. And my default position is the desktop. And then I sort of stream line it to other the other files. Okay. Usually it's done instantly. We'll go back to the desktop and check in a moment. We just repeated that action, and because we're going to export this file to our audio file. To find your audio file, you just have to go to the drop down box here at format, MP3 audio, sample rate. I don't know what that means. Let's go with the higher one. Probably this means higher definition. Higher. Desktop. Save. Oh, it's probably with a higher definition, it probably takes longer for the file to export. So we have a listen. Look, it's right there on my desktop. I can open up my file, which is right here with a beautiful layout, and then I'll play it. That last chord jumped way up high, didn't it? Anyway, so now you've got your PDA file and your MP3 file, you can go ahead and submit your work in Google Classroom. All right. Now, thank you for watching. Bye.